After bouncing back against the Jacksonville Jaguars, the Los Angeles Rams are beginning to earn respect in NFL power rankings. With a 4-2 record to put them on top of the NFC West at the moment, the Los Angeles Rams are finally being considered a serious threat in the NFC, which is exciting after the team only won 4 games all of last year. What's even more exciting is the Rams are earning enough respect to be placed in the top 10 of most NFL power rankings, with one analyst even having them as high as number 3. NFL Network and NFL.com analyst Elliot Harrison released his latest power rankings on Tuesday, and believe it or not, number 3rd of maybe the highest Los Angeles has been all season on any website. Only time will tell when it comes to whether the Rams will continue living up to the hype when it comes to being one of the teams to beat in the NFC, but at least it's nice to see them earning some respect. Here's what Harrison had to say courtesy of his latest power rankings. The Rams won a game that, while it might have flown under the radar over the weekend, was one of the more interesting matchups of Week 6. The defenses were in control for much of the day, but Los Angeles received a big boost from its special teams, especially Pharaoh Cooper's brilliant return on the game's opening kickoff. Also noticeable is the strong season Todd Gurley's putting together 116 more rushing yards on Sunday, everybody.